Well, thank you very much for the opportunity for being here today and sharing our ambitions and desire to use the Sailing World Championships to bring forward the sustainable agenda. I'm honored to be here in this great company, sharing with people sharing the same passion for the sport of sailing and the strong will to protect our waters and nature. I think the whys, they are quite obvious, so we'll focus on the hows. There are a lot of them to take care of, and we'll focus on those where we can actually influence. The Hempel Sailing World Championships, they will reach out to 100 nations taking part in the competition, attract thousands of spectators, and worldwide streaming and broadcast will bring the competitions into a million of households all over the world. This makes the event an important platform and a great opportunity to work actively with the sustainable agenda. And it's our clear ambition that the Sailing World Championships in 2018 will leave a positive footprint on the global sustainability. The world will look to Aarhus in August 2018, and we will use this opportunity to raise the awareness of the increasing pollution of the oceans. Managing this at an event where the success of the event organizers also is measured by the performance on the race course, the onshore logistics, the spectator experience, we realized that for performing well also on sustainability, we need first of all to ensure that we are applying the best practices already in place and common to the local community. But in addition to this, we also want to add specific visible initiatives. For this, we have been looking for the right partners, helping us to set the path, but equally important also to get it done. A specific initiative that we launched at the World's Test Event earlier this year is a waste management system that will allow athletes and the support teams to collect their waste right in the middle of the action. The feedback has been great, and we strongly believe in this to make a difference. I'll get back to this later. Another important topic is drinking water. In Denmark, we favor of having pure drinking water, very high quality. So nobody actually needs to bring plastic bottled drinking water to Aarhus next year. This is a very important message. The list of opportunities may be endless, and the event offers many different platforms for informing, educating, and entertaining on sustainability. Our core objective is, of course, to deliver a venue and a field of play for world-class sailing and a maritime festival entertaining and exciting hundreds of thousands of people. To succeed in making a clear mark on sustainability also, realizing that we are not experts in this area, we are engaging in partnerships with strong actors who share our involvement and eager to use Sailing World, using the Sailing World Championships as an arena for their sustainable messages and initiatives. Our partnerships, they range from organizations having sustainability as their core mission to public institutions within education and infrastructure. World Perfect, a local agency working with sustainability since 2010, plays a very special role, as we have included them into the event team, giving them the task of project managing the specific initiatives on sustainability. World Perfect is currently sustainability operator for the Aarhus European Capital of Culture 2017. And in this way, they're very closely connected to the city of Aarhus, and this is indeed a very important fact and a big advantage. World Perfect, they are playing an important role in tying together sustainability across all our management areas. If we really are to encourage all athletes and coaches to collect and sort the waste offshore, we'll of course have to make sure that it's managed properly when brought ashore. A key responsibility of World Perfect is to facilitate that all our sustainability initiatives actually will work back to back. We believe that basically everybody wants to do the right thing. The trick is to make the right thing the most convenient thing to do. We would really like to launch the Sailing World Championships in Aarhus next year as a 100% sustainable event, but it wouldn't be real. One can always argue if we are ambitious enough, but we have a clear ambition of putting a lasting mark and raising the bar for the events to come. Allowing one step at a time, it would lead us towards what we all want, sustainable events. Looking at the global sustainability goals and development goals, I will take you through the opportunities we see. Denmark is at the leading edge if it comes to wind turbines. 2015 was a record-breaking year in Denmark when wind supplied more than 40% of the electricity, looking at over an entire year. Even more for Aarhus, Aarhus was fully supplied by wind-made electricity for close to 1,500 hours. In Denmark, wind energy is the obvious choice if it comes to electricity. I told you about the drinking water. We have very clean drinking water. The purity and quality of tap water in Denmark often beats even expensive, high-quality bottled water. For decades, this fortune has been taken for granted, but it may not be in the future. In collaboration with the local water supply, we will share the message of this value of having high-quality drinking water and how to guard and preserve this fortune. We do have the clean and pure water, and we will provide it to the athletes for free, of course, but we're still looking for the right partnerships to brand and give away reusable drinking bottles, helping to reduce the single-use plastic. Another topic is about food. Food has a great impact on the personal well-being, as well as on the environment and nature. At the Worlds, we'll provide a variety of different food stands, serving the various desires of the participants and visitors. We'll strictly govern the origin and quality of the food, and our waste management will be focusing on reducing food waste and increasing recycling. This is contract managed. If a partner would like to showcase sustainability initiatives, for instance, plastic-free circuits, our food partners, they will be ready for this. Bikes and public transportation. Having an event like the Sailing World Championships in the center of a city like Aarhus does make the need for bicycling and public transportation self-evident. Aarhus is a bicycling city, and you'll quickly appreciate the ease and speed of using the tram or riding your own bike instead of struggling in your car. Public transport and bicycle lanes are designed into the new emergent city of the Aarhus Harbourfront, and we will encourage all participants and visitors to take advantage of this. We have the opportunity to attract thousands of sailing enthusiasts, thousands of spectators and their families. Besides presenting Olympic sailing at its highest level, our objective is to entertain, inform, and educate. We have partners who specialize in informing on maritime wildlife and educating good sustainable behavior, and others who want to use the event as a platform to showcase their specific programs. For instance, we are collaborating with the Naval Environmental Patrol run by the Danish Navy. They have been successful in engaging the entire Danish population, not only sailors, in guarding the seas and coastlines against waste and pollution. Our city activity program of the event will have a clear and loud message on sustainability. Key to a good sustainable behavior is to make sure that we do not leave anything in nature that doesn't belong there. Appreciating that the teams have only one focus to win the competitions, we want to present a system that makes good waste management actually the most convenient way of getting rid of waste with only seconds to the next gun. We were aiming at introducing a system that allows the coaches to collect waste from the teams and easily sort and store it in a safe compartment attached to the rib. Back on shore, the coach should find dropping stations right at the mooring, matching the collected waste fragments. Besides keeping the rib tidy, it must make the right thing to do a very convenient thing to do. We interviewed coaches on what systems actually would be helpful, and together we came up with the system that I will present to you in a video. Please show my video.
The project that we're doing in cooperation with the World Sailing Championship is about waste management and waste sorting in boats. We've designed this bag to fit for the trainer boats. We put the system in the coach boats because the sailors don't have the ability or don't have the time to sort their waste in their boats. So the trainers, of course, have to take this responsibility.
So every day on the water, between races, the sailors come up to my rib, load off trash, basically. They drink, they eat, and they have energy bars during the day, which means that my rib is basically loaded up with trash. This system is now helping to actually select and to store the trash, and it prevents the trash from going into the water, and therefore it's also good for the environment.
We're doing a test for the whole system. Some of the adjustments that we need to do is to figure out how to secure the bag even more in the boats. One other adjustment is, of course, to figure out if we picked out the right waste types for the coaches to sort.
I think it's very user-friendly. I think the system is actually made in a way that makes it much easier for the coach.
We would like this project to have global impact so that every coach and every trainer in the sailing world is going to use this system and sort the waste. Next year at the World Championship, we're gonna give each coach boat a bag so that they can sort their waste. We're also going to put up the whole system so that it's easy to sort the waste at the whole event, so we can make sure that the waste is going to get into resources. It's as simple as that.
Yeah, we're really excited about the all-over positive feedback that we've got, and we're currently looking for partnerships to bring this system to all teams in Aarhus next year and give the sport of sailing a durable and adaptive solution for doing the right thing. Finally, last but not least, we want to address the specific agenda of fighting plastic in the oceans. With Plastic Change, we have a strong partner for whom fighting plastic in the ocean is right in the core of the mission statement. Plastic Change is an international organization that works explicitly for raising awareness about the consequences of the increasing plastic pollution of the oceans and the environment in general. Together with Plastic Change, it's our ambition, besides to inform and educate, to identify and implement specific solutions that will drive events like the Sailing World Championships towards being entirely plastic-free. We will work hard to move things in the right direction, and we know that every step matters. We believe by this to have set a strong team for supporting and driving forward a sustainable agenda at the Sailing World Championships in Aarhus next year, and we are determined to use this great opportunity of having the attention of thousands of people to leave a clear message on the right things to do to protect and preserve our unique field of play now and for the future. So this is our message. Thank you.